test flight on hold. All we need is a few lousy spare parts, but to listen to Chakotay, you'd think Voyager would grind to a halt without them.
But we're so close.
Well, he gave me a direct order.
Since when do you care so much about orders?
I'm already an ensign, and you want to see me busted down to cadet?
Don't take that off.
Well, I'm afraid I have to get back into uniform. Protocol.
Forget about protocol. Once my repairs are complete, we can go somewhere together.
Leave Voyager?
It's been a long time since I met a pilot I've been compatible with. We can go anywhere you want.
It's very tempting, Alice, but I can't just take off.
What's holding you back?
Well, my job, for one thing. My friends. And B'Elanna.
She doesn't understand you the way I do. None of them do.
Look, maybe we can make the test flight in a few weeks, and if it goes well, I'm sure the captain will assign us on missions together, but I can't leave Voyager.
All right. I'm sure you know what's best for us.
Yeah, I think I do.
You look a little tired. How about some rest? Sit back. Relax. Let me help you with this.
What are these?
Just some modifications I made to your flight suit. They'll help us work together more closely. I'll show you. Activate the interface. Just for a minute. You won't regret it.